Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is the Modern Warfare 2 gameplay, and you may have noticed that I got a capture card, and am now commentating over the video instead of with it, with a headset that I have. So I'm pretty excited, because now, you know, you can appreciate the better view. The capture card gets a little laggy sometimes, but whatever. Anyway, the class is RPD foregrip, PP2000 red dot sight, Semtex Flash, Sleight of Hand Pro, Stopping Power Pro, and Commando Pro, and Martydom. I do use Martydom because, like, I'm a noob. I feel like using it. I'm not saying that I die a lot, and that I camp, and I noob tube with grenades, launchers, because I don't. But I do use some noobish classes, like the Running Knife. I use that most of the time. I use the Chopper Gunner now. During this match, I used the emergency airdrop because I didn't have a high enough rank in prestige to unlock it. So, unfortunately, this game ended short because the server connection timed out. Now, I reviewed the games that I captured with the capture card, and this was the only good one that I found, because I got a really high kill-death ratio, and I'm pretty excited about that. Now, this part is so boring, because you guys just want to see the game. You don't want to hear me talk about boring stuff. I mean, we found some players, so this game will get started off nice. So yeah, as I said, the kill streak is Predator, Harrier, emergency airdrop, and I unlocked a tactical nuke just because I felt like it. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. So I could give you some tips, some stuff that you can use to stay alive a little longer, cause most of the time, most your guys' problems are most likely that you die a lot. So yes. So I can give you some tips, and the scrapyard thing, I must say, is the scrapyard map is pretty good. There are great spots to hide in, like pop out and shoot them. I'm not saying camping, I'm just saying good spots for flank and stuff. Except for the map across the building across the map right now, that sniper building, so annoying. Why does Infinity Ward have to put a ladder up to it? So, I almost get the first blood here. Through the smoke, I get a pretty lucky kill. And, here's one tip. If you hear some gunshots, if you hear some of it coming towards you, you hide out for a sec. You wait until the gunfire stops for like 5 seconds, and it didn't work that time. But most of the time, you can get it good. So I got another kill there. Somehow it spawned me right next to him. I got noob-tubed. Right there. So I got a 0 kill death ratio, I believe it is now. I get kills up in there. One kill, actually. And I decide to go over to this spot, the good spot over in the game, on the half plane. The little curved sections. This is where the capture card started lagging. And I might have... Okay, yeah, so I got one kill there, reloaded. Let me just say the RPD takes a really long time to load if you don't have sleight of hand. If you're gonna use the RPD, get sleight of hand. So I go around the edge and get that Predator, and I go back into this corner to use it, and that's not sped up, that's lag from the capture card. I decide to go back over to the spot, because this team is tending to go over there a lot. They just, like, won't stop. So I go back to the zone, this place, to use a Harrier, and I forgot that I got the other kill, so I pull out the emergency airdrop, and then I need to go over here to use it. Now this is where I get kind of nervous, because it's a small map, and this is, like, pretty much the only place to put the emergency airdrop where people won't get you. So I was really looking down the sights to try and get people, and I had a few close calls here. Like, I thought that there was no one else there, and then that guy popped right around the corner, but luckily I got him from under the truck. And I was hoping that the game wouldn't end because of the host migration, so luckily it didn't, and me and my teammate were able to get some of the things. So I got a Predator missile and a attack helicopter, and after I die here, which I'm pretty sure I do, I use it. Yeah. I died. So now right away I use it. And I still have that Harrier that I got a little bit ago, so I use that. So I'm doing pretty good at this point. Now, I didn't expect to get another emergency airdrop, because I get a lot of double kills over in the garage behind me right now. So, I tried to get that FMJ kill through the plane, but it didn't exactly work. I get, like, look at that. The RPD just takes, like, no shots before you can get a headshot. I mean, like, it took, like, 2 shots to kill that guy with a headshot. And it was lucky. So, I think somewhere around here, I get the emergency airdrop, but I'm not sure. I wasn't sure if that was a knife kill, or the Harrier got it. So I get a double kill there, and now I have two kill streaks. I've gotten it twice, and that's why I chose this video, because it was one of the best that I've done. But this time, I just couldn't keep them away. I mean, they kept coming, and even when I thought I got them all, another one spawned right away. So I thought I would clear them out with the Predator missile, and then the Harrier, or my teammates, got him, and that pretty much just wasted my Predator missile right there. So, I mean, this is where I got stupid. I kept going for the packages, because I really wanted them. And, you know, so that guy killed me, so I figured, okay, well, now my teammates got him, because, you know, he kept firing, and so after I got killed by that guy again, then I saw the bullets going towards him in the kill third-person thing, and I was happy to see that he's dead. But people kept coming, and I don't think I got any of the packages. Because I kept getting noob tube or predator missile. See, look, he already took my crate. And now I figure that I'm pretty much dead. For getting the care package. So, now here's the part where the server lags and this connection times out. I saw a guy right there, and I tried to get him. And then the deadly server lag went out. Booyah. So, they're got a pretty good kill death ratio. So I hope you liked the video. Be sure to subscribe if you want. So I will see you guys later.
Come stand on the point, you idiot! Come stand on the point, you idiot! Come stand on the point, you idiot!